I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media. Hawkmoon Resources has released assay results from the final two drill holes of its 2021 drill program at its Midrim Showing at the Wilson Gold Project. The Wilson Gold Project is situated 170 kilometers northeast of Val-d'Or and approximately 25 kilometers southwest of the company's Romeo Gold property. Both properties are located within the mineral-rich Abitibi Greenstone Belt, an established gold mining district which produced over 100 mines and 170 million ounces of gold since 1901. There are a total of 7 gold showings on the Wilson Gold Project, with the Tucson and Midrim showings being the largest. The Midrim showing is situated where a volcanic tuff contacts a gabbro or diuritic intrusive. Of the 28 holes completed during the 2021 drilling program, 5 were completed at the Midrim showing. Hawkmoon received the highest gold grade for the program in hole 21-28 at 83.6 grams per ton gold over 1 meter. This high-grade sample, a discovery of a new gold zone at the Midrim, is approximately 50 meters south of all previously known gold mineralization at Midrim, extending Midrim to the east. A secondary intercept in hole 21-28 is situated approximately 30 meters to the southeast of historic hole V1, which previously reported 1.2 meters of 21.7 grams per ton gold. Hole 21-27 extended a gold zone about 30 meters to the east, was present higher up hole than expected, and was situated immediately below the casing. Follow-up work is recommended in this area to examine if this gold zone is thicker by drilling a new hole collared further to the north. Brandon Haynes, President and CEO of Hawkmoon Resources, has joined us today to discuss this news. Welcome, Brandon.
Thank you, Cassandra. With the success of Hawkmoon's summer 2021 drilling, and particularly hole number 28, the company's VP of Exploration, Thomas Clark, now has an understanding of the geology of the Wilson Gold Project, and we intend to use that for this summer's next 5,000 meters of drilling on Wilson to continue the exploration and proving up the resource at this exciting project. Hawkmoon is looking forward to 2022, and we're looking forward to seeing more results coming in the second half of the year. Thank you. Back to you, Cassandra.
Thank you, Brandon. In addition to the Wilson and Romeo Gold properties to the east of Val-d'Or, the company's 2,061-hectare lava gold property is located 105 kilometers to the southwest of Val-d'Or. The shares are currently trading at 9.5 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, hawkmoonresources.com. Contact Brandon Haynes, President and CEO, at 604-817-1595 or by email at brendan@hawkmoonresources.com. I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media.